Hi friends, today I wanted to discuss about the common entrance test conducted by State Government of Karnataka 2018 for biology. So this is the question paper sheet where you have to answer and fill up all the details. So you have a total duration of 80 minutes, of which you can utilize 70 minutes for solving the paper. Maximum marks is 60. So this is what you have to remember about. There are 16 different version codes, and this version code is A code. So you also have serial number, which you have to write it in your OMR sheet. So all that you notice here has to be shaded in the OMR sheet. So this is the proper method of shading the OMR sheet, crossing it or half shading or just ticking it or shading more than one choices. These are all the wrong methods. So you should be aware about that. So let us proceed with this 2018 Karnataka CET question paper. If you like this video, you can share it with your friends, and also like and subscribe for this channel. So let us begin with the question paper. So the first question is, the correct sequence of taxonomy hierarchy is. So there are four choices that has been given. The right choice is the B, where from the least to the highest it has been classified. Species is the least in the taxonomic hierarchy, followed by genus, family, order, class, phylum, and the highest level in the taxonomy hierarchy is kingdom. So B is the correct choice. So the second one is, match the animals of column 1 with their respective classes in column 2 and correct the choose the correct answer. So the actinodites is aves, Emidactylus is reptilia, then Carcharodon is chondrichthys variety of fishes, Pteropus is mammalia. So these are all the scientific name and they belong to it. So this sequence of correct choice is found in D, 1, 4, 2nd and 3rd. The third question is, choose the correct floral formula of the given floral diagram. So the correct form of that is, so it is actinomorphic, then bisexual, because there is both the andrecium and gynecium. So the calyx is made up of 2 plus 2 arrangement, 2 is outside and 2 is inside. Then corolla is 4 in number, and they are not fused, they are free. So even calyx has been free. So andrecium is, 2 of them are towards the outer whorl and 4 of them are in the inner whorl. So andrecium is also 2 plus 4 and they are not fused. Gynecium, they have 2 carpels and they are fused. So this is the correct choice. C is the correct choice for this third question. In which type of vascular bundles are xylem and phloem present at the same radius? So the answer is conjoint vascular bundle, wherein you notice both xylem and phloem are in the same radius. Conjunctive tissue is present between 1 and 2 in 3. So which is that 1, 2 and 3? You have to find out the labeling. So the conjunctive tissue is present between xylem and phloem in dicot root. So the choice is B. So conjunctive tissue is present between xylem and phloem in dicot root. So B is the answer for it. So the sixth one is, identify the major site of biosynthesis of lipids. So the biosynthesis of lipids takes place in smooth endoplasmic reticulum or SER. The seventh one is, the following graph shows concentration of substrate on enzyme activity. So you have to find out what does the y-axis represent. So the following graph shows concentration of substrate on enzyme activity. So you have to find out what does the y-axis represents. So it is the Vmax they have given. Velocity of reaction is the answer. So the y graph represents the velocity of reaction. In the maize plant, carbon dioxide fixation occurs in both mesophyll and bundle sheet cells. The enzymes involved in the cells for the process respectively are the PEP carboxylase and Rubisco. So D is the answer for it. So maize plant exhibits the C4 pathway, that is Hatch and Slug pathway. So there is both the involvement of PEP carboxylase and Rubisco enzymes. The following reactions identify X and Y respectively. So pyruvic acid plus coenzyme A plus NAD plus, and the ions are magnesium ions. So the X there is pyruvate dehydrogenase, the enzyme is pyruvate dehydrogenase, and Y represents the products. So that is acetyl coenzyme A plus carbon dioxide plus NADH plus H plus. So the answer is C, where X represents pyruvate dehydrogenase and Y represents acetyl coenzyme A. This is the reaction before it enters into the citric acid or Krebs cycle. So C is the answer for it. Which of the following factors is favorable for the formation of oxyhemoglobin in the alveoli of human lungs? So lower temperature is favorable for the formation of oxyhemoglobin in the alveoli of human lungs. Digestion of both starch and proteins is carried out by the enzymes of pancreatic juice. Digestion of both starch and proteins is carried out by the enzymes of pancreatic juice. Gastric juice is partial, saliva is also only the starch is digested. Bile juice, it just brings about emulsification of fats, and they don't have any enzymes. So the 12th one is the type of epithelium found in the inner lining of proximal convoluted tubule is cuboidal epithelium. The answer is cuboidal epithelium. Select the correct Rh blood groups of the parents whose child is affected with erythroblastosis, fetalysis. So usually the mother should be negative blood group and the father should be positive blood group. So the correct choice is father is Rh positive and mother is Rh negative. So D is the answer for 13th one. In which of the following groups do the male and female gametophytes have independent free living existence? So this is possible only in bryophytes and pteridophytes. So 14th one, the answer is B, bryophytes and pteridophytes. The hormones of fright, fight and flight are, so 3F hormone is nothing but the adrenaline and noradrenaline. Adrenaline is the emergency hormone, and noradrenaline brings back the emergency state into normal state. In the given options, which one cannot propagate by vegetative means? A marginal piece of bryophyllum leaf, they can propagate. A middle piece of sugarcane internode, that cannot propagate, and they require nodal region. So B is the method in which the plant cannot propagate by vegetative means, because it is missing the nodal region. B is the answer for 16th one. Among the following statements related to pollens, choose the correct one. Statement one, in 40% of angiosperms, pollen grains are shed at three cell stage. Intine is made up of cellulose and pectin, and it is discontinuous with germ pores. So the 17th one, the answer is one is correct and two is incorrect. 18th one, match the animals of column 1 with column 2 and select the correct options among the following. So the answer for that is DNA replication. It is brought about by DNA polymerase enzyme. Translation is brought about by amino acyl synthetase. Then transcription is brought about by the RNA polymerase, And reverse transcription is brought about by reverse transcriptase. So the correct choices in B. So 18th one, it is B is the answer. DNA replication is by DNA polymerase. Translation is by amino acyl synthetase. Then transcription is by RNA polymerase. Reverse transcription is by reverse transcriptase. So these are the correct choices. So 18th B is the right choice for the question. When pollen grain is shed at three-celled stage, name the cells it contains. So it contains one vegetative cell and two male gametes. That is the right choice. So 19th one is A. 20th one, even in the absence of pollinators, assured seeds set will be there in what type of flowers? So the 20th one is cleistogamous flowers, which never bloom and they undergo self-pollination. So there they don't require any pollinators. Even in the absence of pollinators in cleistogamous flowers, the assured seed set will be there because they undergo the self-pollination or autogamy. So cleistogamous flowers, 20th C is the answer. 21st, the process of conversion of non-motile spermatids into motile spermatozoa is called spermiogenesis. 21st, the first one is the answer. 22nd, several mammary ducts join to form a wider structure called mammary ampulla. If you just recollect the diagram, so mammary ampulla is the right answer. 23rd, the signals for the population process originate from. So where they originate from, here the it is a grace question because of the wrong choices and absence of answers. So this is a grace question that has been given marks because it is a grace one. 23rd, the population process is the wrong question. So this is a wrong question and grace marks are obtained. So whenever you have a wrong question, you obtain grace marks. 24th, match the following column 1 with column 2. So surgical methods. So which is the surgical method is tubectomy, A is 3. Barrier method. Second one, barrier method is by condom. Third one, natural method is by lactational amenorrhea. Chemical method is by pills. So the right choice for this 24th question is A, where surgical method is by tubectomy, barrier method is by condom, natural method is by lactational amenorrhea, chemical method is by pills. So the right choice is A. 25th, the following factors indicate improved reproductive health of the society. Choose the correct option. So what are the options that they have given as better detection and cure of disease, better postnatal care and medically assisted deliveries, increased MMR. So reproductive health of the society can be improved by which method? So the answer is 1, 2 and 3 only, that is better detection and cure of disease, better postnatal care. 3 is medically assisted deliveries. So these are the three methods by which you can notice the improved reproductive health of the society. So ABO blood type is an example of, so it is codominance, where when they are together, they are exhibited together. So select the ABO blood type in man is an example of, select the code for the correct answer from the options given below. 3 and 4 only, codominance and multiple allelism, both are right answers for this question. 26th, the codon on mRNA are CAU, CCU, AAA, CUG. Identify the correct sequence of amino acids. So it is a little you can remember by AAA if you are sure about, you can easily write the answers. So it is lysine, AAA is lysine. So CaU is histidine, CCU is proline, lysine, leucine for CUG. So 27th is first. A is the right answer for this. Amino acids that are synthesized by these codons. Choose the possible genotypes responsible for lighter skin color in human beings. Okay. More the dominant genes, darker the color. So here, if melanin pigment is less synthesized, if they are in recessive condition, so C is the right choice where they are all in recessive condition, homozygous recessive condition, AA, BB, CC. So 29th is both male and female have normal vision though their fathers were colorblind. So, and mothers did not have any gene for colorblindness. The probability of their daughter becoming colorblind is 0%, because you should remember that colorblind is carried by the X gene, and in females, the daughters, for the colorblindness to be indicated in them, they can be carrier but they cannot be affected by colorblindness. So both the X chromosome should have colorblindness gene, only then they can exhibit the colorblindness. But this possibility, it is not possible. They can be carrier of colorblindness but not colorblind individual. So the possibility is 0%. Find the nucleotide sequence of the mRNA which codes for the sequence of amino acids methionine, leucine, valine, arginine, alanine, and choose the correct option. Methionine is AUG. So in all the four choices, you have AUG. So leucine is CUA, valine is GUG, and arginine is CGU, and alanine is GCC. So that is the right choice. So 38, the answer is D. So you have to remember at least a few of the things that can be represented. AUG and GUG, if you remember, so most of the correct answers choices, you can reduce it. So you can remember AUG is former methionine and valine is GUG. Alanine is synthesized by GCC. Sickle cell anemia is due to the following mutant gene. So they have given both the possibility of 1 and 4, CTC, CAC, and GAG, GUG. So both of them are possible. So here A and D, both of them are possible. Sickle cell anemia. In the given transcription unit, identify the regions 1 and 2 respectively. So 1 and 2, so coding strand and template strand is there. So we have to identify what is that 1 and 2. So 1 represents the terminator and 2 represents the promoter region. Which of the following sequences of mRNA are required for translation process but are not translated? So we have to find out the sequences of mRNA which are required for translation process but are not translated. So that we have to identify. The answer is UTR. So sequences which are required for translation process but are not translated are UTR. Identify the palindromic sequence of the following base sequences: GGA, TCC, So they repeat in the same direction from 5 prime to 3 prime. So this is the palindromic sequence, whereas the others are all not palindromic sequences. So it should read the same in both the strands from 5 prime to 3 prime. So if you read from 5 prime to 3 prime, it is GGA-TCC. And if you read again from 5 prime to 3 prime, GGA-TCC. So this is a palindromic sequence. 34th, the second one is the right choice. So 35th, DNA present in the nucleus was named as nuclein by Friedrich Meister. So the answer is Friedrich Meister. 35th is second one. When does the lac operon in E. coli becomes Wiston? So when E. coli becomes Wiston is when lactose is present and it binds to the reprisar. So that is the time when the lac operon is switched on. So the 36th answer is third one. 37th, the primary grasses that were used by Miller in his experiment are, so A it is, that is ammonia, methane, water and hydrogen gas. So 37th A is the answer. 38th, from which of the given plant is the drug whose skeletal structure is given below extracted? So cannabis sativa, from which they extract is ganja. This is the structure for this cannabis sativa. So 38th, the answer is third one, cannabis sativa, that is the ganja plant. The allele frequency of capital A and A in a population are 0.6 and 0.4 respectively. The expected frequencies of heterozygous individuals is, so it would be 48%, so 0.6 and 0.4 respectively in a population. So the expected frequency of, you have to remember the equation, p square plus q square equals plus 2pq equals 1. P square can be 0.6 plus 0.4 plus 2pq equals 1. So 48% choices are there. Identify the odd one from the following. See, it can be 1:2:1 ratio. So 6 and 4. Anyway, identify the one odd one from the following. So 40th one. So the odd one is interferon, whereas all of them here, oncogenic virus, proto-oncogenes, UV rays are there, but the odd one is interferon. During replication of retrovirus, so viral RNA is introduced into the host cell. So 41st is viral RNA is introduced into the host cell. That is the second choice is the right answer. If you can recollect the diagram where the viral RNA enters into the host cell and then they undergo reverse transcription to form DNA and then they get amalgamated into the DNA of the host cell and they start dividing to produce RNAs and they form a large number of retroviruses again. So that diagram, if you recollect where you have studied, then you can understand that viral RNA is introduced into the host cell after infection. In malignant tumors, the cells divide rapidly and move to distant parts of the body and causes new tumors. This property is called metastasis. So the property of spreading, not being benign, but spreading secondary cancers, we call it as metastasis. 42nd is A. 43rd, the breeding technique that is useful to expose harmful recessive genes is, inbreeding is the breeding technique which is useful to expose the harmful recessive genes. Germplasm collection refers to collection of all alleles for all genes in a crop. So A is the right choice. So germplasm collection refers to collection of all alleles for all genes in a crop. The microorganisms involved in flock formation during sewage treatment are, it is aerobic bacteria and fungus, they are going to form the flock. So B is the right answer. 46, match the following bacteria with their commercial product that is obtained. So lactobacillus, it is lactic acid, acetobacter, acetic acid, clostridium, butyricum, butyric acid. So aspergillus niger is citric acid. So let us see the correct choice for it is third one, C, where lactobacillus is third one, lactic acid, aspergillus niger is citric acid, acetobacter is acetic acid, clostridium butyricum is butyric acid. So C is the correct choice for 46th one. 47, the technique of bombarding plant cells with high velocity microparticles of gold or tungsten coated with DNA is called as biolytic method. So it is called as biolytic method. 48, choose the bacterium which is not a source of restriction endonucleases, REN. So the Agrobacterium tumefaciens is not a source of restriction endonuclease. So, but they are used for obtaining TI plasmid, which is used for plant experiments if you just recollect. So 49, silencing of a specific mRNA translation could be achieved through antisense RNA and RNA interference technique. So both A and B is required for silencing, for a specific mRNA to be silenced. So antisense RNA as well as RNA interference technique. So C is the answer, both A and B. 48, in which of the following steps is DNA fingerprinting technique are labeled VNTR probes used? So the answer is during hybridization step, DNA fingerprinting, during the hybridization step of DNA fingerprinting, VNTR probes are used, variable number of tandem repeats probes are used, which are radioactive. 51st, double-stranded RNA, dsRNA is used to develop pest-resistant tobacco plant by a technique called as RNA interference. It is called as RNAi or RNA interference. The interaction between cuckoo and crow is an example for brood parasitism. 1/2 per logistic growth is described by the equation dn by dt equals rn by k minus n by k, where r and k represents. So the r is intrinsic rate of natural increase, k is carrying capacity. It's not natural decrease, natural increase. So B is the right answer explaining the definition of r and k. Net primary productivity, NPP in an ecosystem is gross primary productivity minus R equals NPP, net primary productivity. So that is what is the answer for 54th. R represents respiration, after respiration, that is called as net primary productivity. Which among the following is not a functional unit of the ecosystem? Pollution is not a functional unit of the ecosystem, whereas decomposition, nutrient cycling and energy flow are functional unit of the ecosystem. Match for M and N with species area relationship shown in the graphic representation below and choose the correct option. M represents S equals CA to the power of Z, and N represents log S equals log C plus Z into log A. So these are the correct equations for the graph of species area richness of M and N graphs. 57th is, select the option from the following which is not a major characteristic feature of biodiversity hotspots. Destruction of habitats is not a major characteristic feature of biodiversity hotspots. The biomagnification, if you look into the 57th question, large number of species, abundance of endemic species and large number of exotic species are all characteristic feature of biodiversity hotspots, except for destruction of habitats, which is evil quadrate for biodiversity depletion, and that is not the, this is the odd one that you have to remember. The biomagnification of which pollutant causes a decline in the bird population? 58th is ninth, the DDT, dichlorodiphenyl trichloroethane, because the eggshell is weak and when the bird lays egg, it breaks. Snow blindness is caused due to global warming, ozone depletion, greenhouse effect, biomagnification. Snow blindness is due to ozone depletion. 60th one, the last question. Mention, match the items of column 1 with those of column 2 and choose the correct answer. Hepatitis B vaccine, it is for yeast. So let us proceed with the hepatitis B vaccine is for yeast. Preform antibodies are against snake venom. Third one, colostrum is rich in IgA. PMNL is against snake venom. So the first one is the right answer for this, and that completes our paper of 2019. So if you have liked this video and you have learned the complete question paper of this 2018 question paper of KCET, kindly share it with your friends and remember to like and subscribe for this channel for more such videos. Thank you and best wishes for your upcoming CET examinations.